Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy and thank you for tuning in to Cooking With P. Now, I'm not doing anything real serious today. I want to do some veggies. I got a red cabbage. I got a green cabbage. I have three zucchinis, two onions, and I think I'm going to do some potatoes. All in a little veggie mix. Because I'm getting hungry. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching Cooking With P. Be right back. Alright, so the first thing we want to do is chop up these veggies. I got my favorite knife.
Damn!
And I'm going to start on this cabbage. Cabbage, 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 cabbage. All right, let's see what's in here. That other one chops it too fine, and we're gonna drop. That other one chops it too fine, and we're gonna drop this one in. It's more plastic. All right, everybody, so we back, and I got onions, zucchini, green cabbage and red cabbage cut up. Just drop a couple of potatoes down in some sudsy water. So that's how we used to do it at Rax. R-A-X. If you don't know what Rax is, you better ask somebody. Probably the best fast food chain in America. But it's only one left. That's somewhere in Ohio, maybe Kentucky. I'm just gonna cut these little skinny little slivers of potatoes. Cause you don't want them, you know, hard and everything. Let it do what it do. Cooking with peas. All right, we'll throw these over in here. Why not? It's all going down the gut. Nice. That's three taters. Now we got to get our pots ready. Our pots. Cook it with Pete. Be right back. Both of my pots ready. got left is the red cap. Got both of my pots ready. Good, baby. Wish y'all could come over and check it out. Pretty doggone good. Alright, thanks everybody for watching Cooking with P. It's just a little vegetable medley, if you will. Green cabbage, red cabbage, onions, zucchini, and potatoes. Love you guys. Eat more healthy. Cooking with P. See you next time. Peace. PJ2.